because I can't stop dreaming. Close my eyes and you were gone, but now you're back. Forgot that I was dreaming, dreaming of the past. When everything fades away, but the videos have evolved into now. I feel like maybe we still don't have storylines or anything like that, but like it's mainly just us having a good time with the camera to our music. But secondly, now I feel like we're starting to create these characters, that the more Tiger Shade grows, the more characters we're going to have and the more real those characters are going to get. When the big picture happens, the big album comes out, when we actually start get our live shit together and all that, it's all going to come at the same time, and then we can be those characters as Tiger Shade. And then we're more than just a band. We're like an act. I don't know. All I wanted was a big goal that hot summer day. A brain freeze in the back of my mind, but didn't scare me away. Still don't remember how it happened. I was thinking about getting high. That's when I looked in the rear view mirror and saw the 7-Eleven guy. Just watch 7-Eleven guy.
What's up, go down to 7-Eleven.
Being the 7-Eleven guy.
And anyone who ever needed something from me,
slept
with the 7-Eleven guy. I think I might need a smoking
weed in the backyard
with the 7-Eleven guy.
You hit me up and are like, hey, I'm going to do another show at the same house on January 21st.
Good party house.
2019.